Welcome to the game room. I am Jay, and I am playing Devil May Cry 3, Dante's Awakening Special Edition HD Remake. Well, that's one hell of a title. Anyway, I played Devil May Cry 3 before, but I never played the Special Edition. I believe we get to play as Virgil after we beat the game. So this should be interesting. And, you know, it's been a little bit longer than I wanted to be before I got this out, because I wanted to get it out right after Devil May Cry 2, but I noticed some pixelation in DMC2. So I changed some settings around. Tutorial, hell no. I changed some settings around, and now everything is fixed. My videos are 10 to 15 gigabytes bigger than they used to be. But it's fine. As long as it looks nice and smooth, it's all good. Golden yellow. What's the difference? I don't know, but you know, we gotta live life golden. I'll be golden. Devil May Cry.
You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting. Left standing.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls. You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante, son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please, accept it.
Invitation, huh?
Hey,
Mission 1, a crazy party. Violent response, two in the same color. Oh, wait a minute. We don't have red orbs. So let's lock on. What about that? It's been a long time since I've played this, so I don't really remember the controls to this. I do believe if we just tap it, yeah, we do some crazy attacks instead of just mashing it, which does that. Sweet. Oh no. And I believe this game actually takes place before the first Devil May Cry. That's why he still has this necklace. I don't think he had it in DMC 2. Oh, you bastard! In DMC 2, he gave the Trish for her to break out of, you know, hell in the first game.
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party!
Mission clear. Time. A, B, B, S, okay. Sweet. 2000. Nice. Next mission. Mission 2. The Blood Link. Bludgeon on the devils like an iron hammer. Couldn't read for a sec.
Damn it! You guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet! You're gonna pay for that.
Oh, that's too close. Turn around. I see, when they jump back, they're about to attack. come on. Okay. Wow, he's gonna explode. Yeah. He hit me. Yeah, yeah. I knew this. Okay, we got a mid ball. Ball. The Grim Reaper. Wow. Woo! Pretty easy. I just attack and when he blocks. There we go. Now swoop. I almost messed that up. Can I get double S? Nah, I doubt it. Oh! Ooh! I got double S. I hit it right at the end.
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go? No doubt, you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil?
Alright. Kai, B, orbs, A, sweet, stylish points. Really? I got double at. Double ass. Double S. At the end, how are you gonna give me stylish points for B? That's ridiculous.
I come well. Doesn't it excite you? The Timinagru has revived. The Great One. Who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concern. Did he have it?
Of course. He's taking good care of it. After all, It is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Three. I wonder if there's a number for each cutscene. Okay, customize. Style. Oh yeah, Trickster and Swordmaster, Royal Guard. I never really used any of these before. Trickster is the easiest one because it can information. Yes, yeah, nowhere close to getting up a level. It's the easiest one because you can. It's the best one, I think, because you can dodge. Okay, actions. Air hike. I got 9,000. That's not going to happen. Let's go Stingo. Level 2? No. I mean, increase my life. I think it's good. Guns versus max firepower. I think it's good. Okay, mission 3, the Devil's Tower. Invade the Colossal Tower. 66 Slums Avenue. Oh! Okay, I don't like you guys. Yeah, get over there together. You mind? I'm trying to. Oh, is he down here? Wait, what was that? Oh! Oh! No! Okay, that looks. Wait a minute. Why? Okay, sure, whatever. Don't lock onto it. Woo! It did explode. So I figured I was going to do. Bullseye. Shiny shotgun. Nice. Alright, let's get some orbs. This is brick the place up. Can I? I can get those. Some life, that's nice. Hello. I can lock on it. Good. Shotgun. How do I... Ah, that's how. Oh, you almost ruined my combo, dude. Oh, okay. That was not what I was expecting. Hold on. Can I do it again? Alright.
Crazy.
Okay, I was trying to just attack the other guy. Wasn't too bad. Oh, inverted cameras? Really? Alright. See some life up here. I don't even think I got hit. 10,000. Hold up. Ha. Just gonna smash it. I think it's a time limit. I'm not sure. Oh, wait, no. Blue ore fragment. Wait. I need two more. I think there's something around here. Is it this? Ah, there's a secret. I don't remember many secrets in this game. Secret missions. Ow! Can I do this in 20 seconds? Bastard. Oh, okay. Me and you. Yes! Oh, I thought I failed. That was like down to the wire. Before I grab that, let me... Yeah, yeah. Open up this stuff. Open up the bank. That's three shards. I need one more for a life. I don't think there's anything else. No, I can't recall. Like, no. Let me just touch this. A statue of the ominous god of time and space. By offering it demon blood, one can attain the power of the ancient magic clans. Yeah, we're good. Hopefully. Ice guardian chamber. This looks like much. Ow. I don't know if that's hurting him or not. Don't stop that. Hurt if it hit me. Oh, I got ice back on. Oh no, what's going on? I think the ice is like a shield. That ram, man, that. Seems to be the best thing I got. It's like stun locking them. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay, that's two drops ice. Do I have any items? I got one healing. Well, this is small heal too. Well, I'm losing all the way. Bastard. That ram, dude. Ah! I can beat him. I don't. This is gonna suck. I'm not lying. Woo. Woo. No. Oh, that hurts so much. I lost this fight. I don't think I can win this. Oh my god. Damn it. What do you do? What do you do? Let's try again. I think I'm gonna have to stick with the shotgun. We'll do it. We'll do it or not. I think I'll have to stick with Ebony and Ivory. First, I gotta break the ice. I gotta stick with every Ebony and Ivory. That's the only. I thought he was gonna do something. Oh! Okay, so you shoot ice ball. I didn't see that last time. Blue's the ice ball, the blue eyes. What about the other one? I can't remember which one is which. Maybe I should upgrade my pistols. Is this stunlock? Say, where are you? I'm the whale. Don't worry about it. So I found some kind of a glitch. Oh my god. That got me. Somehow I'm over there, but I'm not. Wait a minute. I don't want to shoot the hand. I don't think that does any damage. Does it? It does. Okay, never mind. Not much damage. There we go, I got a head. Oh, he iced up. He found me. We gotta get rid of those green eyes. There we go. That does it. What does this one do? Oh, this one's an ice beam. That's right. This is the ice beam guy. Oh my god, I wish I had like auto controller. Oh no! I gotta jump when he. No! Damn it! So close! I had him in a glitch. Got him in that glitch again. I got one head off already. I got the head that shoots the ice balls. Now this is the one that shoots the... Not the ice balls. It was the icicles. This is the one that shoots the beam. Look. They might have updated the graphics of this game and everything, but there was some glitches I never knew about, and apparently this is one. That's fine. Ice back up. It don't matter. Ah, you found me! Hey, puppy. Not over there. I think there's a certain part of a corner you can sit at, and they can't see you, can't find you. Then he thinks he's like, you're right next to him or something. Ow. That doesn't hurt as much as the other ones.
Who knows? I'm not even sure myself.
You have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
A weapon of three interlocking rods infused with the elemental power of ice. Nice. Ooh. I don't know how much I just got from that.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Alright, time. Probably not that good. Yeah. Oh, an S. Aw. Really? B, okay. I can live with that. Save the game. And with that, I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and let's see if we can glitch out the next boss. I doubt it, but anyway, so next time, peace.